Along came a traveler, seeking and offering wisdom on the path to enlightenment. Delaneth told stories of these journeys, and now you bring them to me. Since the earliest days, blood and toil have known no end in our hearts. Morlock demands a blood price. Zen's price is no different. Our gods both demand payment in kind. Of course, that means each demand retribution against the other. In the valley, it has always been paid in blood. Every tale has an end. Every end allows a beginning to set hold. It is a balance, tenuous though it seems to be. Zen's presence fades from this world as Morlock grows stronger. Perhaps these journals will give comfort to those who fear the end.